हेलो किड्स, वेलकम टू अ सेशन। लेट्स बिगिन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ फुल एम्प्टी। रीड द क्वेश्चन। ईच ऑफ द आइटम्स बिलो इज आइदर फुल और एम्प्टी। राइट एफ फॉर फुल एंड ई फॉर empty in the boxes. What is the meaning of full? Full means jo bhara hua hai. What is the meaning of empty? Empty means jo khali hai. Aur kya pucha gaya hai? Write F for full and E for empty. Matlab jahan full hai, bhara hua hai, wahan hum F likhenge. Maine pehle se hi likh ke rakha hai. और जो खाली है मीन्स एम्प्टी है वहाँ हम ई लिखेंगे। लेट्स टेक अनदर एग्जांपल। हियर वी हैव पिक्चर ऑफ टू बैग्स। वन बैग इज एम्प्टी, सो आई हैव रिटन हियर ई। एंड अनदर बैग इज फुल, इट हैज बुक्स इन इट, सो आई हैव रिटन एफ। लेट्स टेक द नेक्स्ट कॉन्सेप्ट, मोर लेस। Take the glass with more juice. What is the meaning of more? More means ज़्यादा, less means कम। अब देखो हमारे पास दो glasses है, we have two glasses. In one glass the juice is less and in one glass the juice is more, means it is full. So I have tick here. Okay? Cross the container with less water. We have two containers here. One container is having less water and another container it is full of water. So we have to cross with less water. Means jisme kam hai usme hame cross karna hai. So I have crossed here. Did you understand kids? You have to practice this in your book. Now next concept is same different. Same means जो एक जैसा दिखता है, different means अलग अलग। okay, जो अलग अलग दिखता है same नहीं है। Tick the box for the same type of kites. Same, see here we have two kites here, two pictures of kites. देखो एक में सारे kites एक दूसरे से अलग अलग है, see the designs are different. And here All the kites are same, same color, same size, same shape, okay, same design. So it is same. So I have tick here. That's all for today, kids. You have to practice this in your book. Okay, thank you.